up.
Good morning, Rudin, and happy Halloween. I'm Sophie Jacobs.
And I'm Jamie Bergman.
And today is December 31st, 2013, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SJA and the TV internship program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The SAT word of the day is blood curling. Do you know what it means? Congratulations to Miranda Day, Aisha Iyer, and Katalina Sherman. They've all qualified for states in the spring and will represent Rudin Tennis in Montgomery County in girls singles and girls doubles. The girls tennis team successfully finished an undefeated season, winning the Division I title and the county title. Go Rudin Tennis! Field hockey captured the regional title last night by defeating BCC in overtime. They move on to the state semifinals Monday, November 4th, face Laney High School at Broad Neck High School. Rudin Golf won its second consecutive Maryland State Championship yesterday. Congratulations to Delaney Shaw, Justin Feldman, Tim Golden, Jordan Weitz, and Grayson Bright.
Rudin Falls sports are red hot. Girls tennis advances 3 to state finals. Congratulations to Miranda Dang and Katarina Yang. Number 1 seed field hockey beat Churchill Monday night 5-1. We'll play BCC tonight at Walter Johnson for regional final at 7 p.m. Girls soccer beat number 2 seed Gaithersburg last night 1-0. We'll play here at Rudin Friday at 5 p.m. versus Quince Orchard. Number 1 seed girls volleyball will host a second playoff game here at Rudin Monday at 6 p.m. Attention all students interested in participating in indoor track this winter season. There will be an informational meeting for all interested students after school on Tuesday, November 5th in room 212, Mr. Thompson's room. Please see Coach Thompson with any questions about running indoor track this season. And now to Arshin's Weather Funcast.
Hello, Wooten. My name's Arsham. Arsham the weatherman. I'm about to tell y'all the weather for this year Halloween. Alright, so at 54.4 degrees Fahrenheit. That's, oh no, here comes the headless horseman. I'm scared, Wooten. It's 54.4 degrees. Okay, thank you, headless horseman. Oh god. And now I'm about to tell y'all the Halloween night weather. So we got some howling winds coming in. Oh, right over here, howling winds. Okay, and then eerily warm, creepy chill, and bone dry. Man, it's scary weather. I've never been more scared in my life. Dang. All right. And then we got the hourly forecast for tonight where all y'all trick-or-treaters. Oh, look who's coming in. It's Cattle Rider of Wooten Biker Gang.
Hi, Forrest. How are you?
I'm good, Cattle Rider. How are you?
Good. What's the weather for today? I want to know if I can go biking.
I'll tell you right here, Cattle Rider. At 6 p.m., we're going to have 60 degrees. And then at 8 p.m., we're going to have 58 degrees. And maybe some storms. Watch out.
Trick-or-treater.
Sorry, Cattle Rider.
It's a storm. All right. Now I'm going to tell you all the 7-day forecast. It's cloudy. Cloudy. Cloudy, sun, 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 cloudy, cloudy. Oh, I've never been more scared of weather in my life. All right, I'm Forrest Gump, Arsham the weatherman. And that has been my, oh god. Oh, we're being overrun by zombies, Boone. Run, run for your lives. Oh, excuse me for a second, zombie. I gotta do one more thing before I leave y'all. About to do the Spirit Week raffle right here, right now. All right, let's do this. This is for during Spirit Week, we handed out tickets and people put in their names. So we're about to announce the fourth place winner, Jeffrey Morse. He's gonna win 10 rolls of paper towels. Congratulations. Go to Miss Taylor. And we got, who else we got for the other $50 gift card? Let's see. And we got, oh, I can't read your name. Dang, that sucks. Okay. I'm going. Leave me alone. Okay. Other $50 gift card. Andrea Ayora, I think. All right. You want a $50 gift card. And now for the Nook. The Ultra HD Nook. We have. Your boys raw on the Nook. All right, that is my weather forecast. Now back to you guys. All right, one more time, about to tell y'all the names. Your boys raw. Andrea Ayora and Devin Keller and Jeffrey Morse. All right, thank you, Woon. This zombie's gonna eat me now. Now back to you guys.
Congratulations to the senior class for winning Halls and Float. Job well done. Juniors, please stop by room 108 to pick up the items left behind. Great job by all classes and the SGA. Attention, on Wednesday, November 6th, senior planning will be selling Krispy Kreme donuts in front of the main office before and after school. Donuts will be $1 each. See you there. It is science internship time again. Interested in getting a science internship? Come to an information meeting Wednesday, November 13th or Thursday, November 14th during all lunch periods in room 208. Mrs. Adler will explain your options for summer internships, academic year internships, and where to find lots of opportunities. She will give some tips on writing your resumes and about some quirks on filling out those pesky applications. Go green, let's recycle.
Attention all students, please come to the main office to see if any of the items in our lost and found belong to you. On Friday, November 8th, all unclaimed items will be sent for donations to the local charity. Also, don't forget to go to Miss Taylor to pick up your prizes.
The SAT word of the day was blood curdling, which means causing great horror, terrifying. And the quote of the day is,
I see my face in the mirror and go, I am Halloween costume, that's what I want to say. Say on me, Joe Carey.
Please remember to walk wise and drive right. Have a great day, Woon.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween.
That's our job,
but we're not mean in our town of Halloween.
In this town, don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back.
Are you a dove because you're dovishly sexy?
I do for dinner, fettuccine.
Alfredo!
What can I have back? It's the only one I've got to fall in love at first sight with. Baby, I'm like a ghost. I got no body.
Come on, baby, open up. Come on, please. The dog's lying down there.
Oh, wait. I got it.
Let me be your pump.
Our job.
But we're not mean in our town of Halloween.
In this town, don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?